Drummond trying to clean it up. Missed it badly on the follow. He just has not had the touch so far. Middleton.
Right here. Attack Giannis to try to get him another foul.
Two-man game with Kennard. And a sweet stroke off the mark. Bledsoe, wicked crossover, and the finish.
What I'm telling you,
can start to find the offensive rhythm. As Drummond threaded the needle, eventually set up a three from Brown, but he can't hit.
And this is a tough lineup right here for Detroit. You got 2-0. He shot that from almost the jump circle.
A 7-0 Milwaukee run. Brown, again, giving a lot of space on the perimeter, what Chauncey's talking about, and Brown, course of this season. Here is Brown on the attack, denied. Again, Lopez was there to make a difference.
Not known as a great defender, Lopez, George Hill right now. You have to pay attention to that. Most small, detailed things in a playoff series.
An 11-2 run for Milwaukee. Galloway can't hit, and under Jackson. Lobs it in. Maker couldn't get to it. Bledsoe able to hang with Thon Maker underneath. Got inside there, couldn't put it down. Bledsoe feeds the corner. And that's going the other way. Brown.
I mean, there's no coincidence here. He's the player he is because he works. If you've seen him when he came in the league, and you see him right now, 24 years old, Double R.
Pretty incredible. Nice look to the corner from Adetokounmpo, and the three is 4-on-2 developing. Brown on the attack.
Nice deep. Lay it on the line and do all he could do, but they're playing against a better team, Ryan.
Yep.
I mean, they really are. This team swept them in the regular season, and now they're